home of the Liberty Bell, the cheesesteak, and so much more. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania is the site for this matchup between the Seahawks and the Eagles. You know, when you get a matchup at running back, like the one we have here today, you can just look down on the field from the booth, and you can see that breakaway speed and power with your own eyes, and there is a difference out there.
Yeah, I think I was always heard from Bill Walsh. I read it in his book, Trust Your Eyes. So you're right. We look down the field today, and as this thing goes along, you can tell we have two stars of running back, and, man, just give them a little bit of hope, and they can make it happen.
Offense lines up here. First down and 10. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff, trying to find an opening to the right, to the 25.
When you talk about cattle runs, what we just saw that time, the defense thinks the play's going one way, then a pulling guard or tackle comes around and catches a defensive lineman off guard and makes a good block.
First and 10. McCoy's got it again. LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play.
What a job that time by the offensive line. That hole was so big, you could have drove a car through it. The running back hit it full speed, and that allowed him to get down the field and get that long run.
First down here after the run. Trying to beat the play clock. A takeaway. He's brought down.
Most NFL linebackers, they're borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
First down here. Ball comes out. Recovery by the offense.
When a running back fumbles early in the game, it just gives the defense confidence, and now they are going to attack. They are full of emotion, and look out.
After escaping near disaster, it's now second and 14. That pass was hurried. Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. Out of the shotgun formation, challenging the defenders to the right side.
You're near midfield, it's fourth down, what do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position, make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
And a touchback. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. They deck him in the backfield.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
That leads us to second down. Looking across the middle. Pass is intercepted. He stacked up at that point.
When you get an opportunity like this, you want to take advantage of it. The defense did. The opportunity was there. They get a chance to intercept the football. They do. Now, can their offense take advantage of this situation?
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. First and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Tackle's made.
The outside linebacker that time just did his job very well and gets in there and makes the tackle for very little gain.
Russell Wilson has it under center.
Second and 10. Screen.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10.
Wilson from the shotgun. He'll fire it out to the left.
That reception picked. Seattle is in for the score. Touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Eagles are at the line of scrimmage and loading up that line with an extra tight end.
And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
McCoy. The Eagles now move the chains.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
Cooper lined up in the slot.
And he's going to pitch it here. A tackle behind the line.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
McCoy's shifted from running back to a receiver in the slot. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
They feed him the ball again. Breaks free, has some space to work with.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
Browns out in the slot. First and 10. They'll run it off the toss.
Takes it the distance for the touchdown.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Quarterback. So put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here. Seahawks in the pistol. First and 10. They feed the running back.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
The Seahawks come out in the pistol. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun.
And he's going to be brought down.
Nice job that time by the defense getting the sack. The blitz was well-timed, and when it's well-timed, the offense doesn't have time to react, and they get a good sack.
The Seahawks will go with the pistol on this play. Wilson's got it in the gun. Looking to the right side and throwing.
That pass play picks up a first down.
It takes really good corners to play a defense where you challenge the wide receivers and just play them man-to-man coverage. I don't think this defense has that kind of quality corners.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Here's the first snap after the big play.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Good job by the defensive player squaring up that running back and just putting his big butt right into the ground.
Lynch is lined up as the single back. And he's brought down by Connor Barwin.
It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you got to create when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind a defense up. Another first down for this offense running the football.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Well, when you play this coverage, cover four. In other words, you've got four defenders playing deep, equally spread across the field. Well, who's going to cover the end cuts and underneath? Nobody. That's why the quarterback got an easy completion that time on the in route.
Third and five still to go, even after that last completion. Gains nine.
Don't always have to throw the football pass to yard markers. That's another thing I hate to hear. This time the offense throws it behind the yard markers on the screen pass. Good execution. They pick up a first down.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Wilson's going to take it from the gun. The throw to the left. They pick up the first down with that reception. You talk about controlling the flow of the game. Another first down, and the drive keeps on going.
Yeah, why not? The defense, they're just sitting over there. They're taking the hits and not even fighting back. It's a terrible job by the defense.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Here's the quick toss. No one's going to get him now. A game breaker. Touchdown.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead, and it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. Feed it to him again. You talk about momentum. That turns into an eight-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
Fights off the hit. This big return's going to set up his team in excellent field position. Quarters formation here for the defense. Throws to the right. Going to lose yards here.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
It's a second and 13. It's up six.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Third down and eight. Gets past the first wave. LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And
touchdown, Philadelphia Eagles.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there, and it's first and goal. If you score, Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if it gets to third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run, nice touchdown.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
He's got a chance to return this one.
Coughed up the football.
They pounce on him there.
Oh, that was close, wasn't it? The return team, they don't block anybody, but very fortunate to recover their own fumble.
This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning.
I will say this for the offensive coordinator, he is persistent. They're not running the football very well today, and that time he tries to run game again, gets a couple yards, but not much.
Lynch is lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Brings it into his body. Going to be a tackle for a loss. Halftime, 2 minutes away. Third down after the completion. Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete. Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. He'll fire it out to the left. The Eagles turn the ball over on downs.
Fourth and long, you got so little chance of having success in a situation like this. I only have one question. Why did you go for it?
Split backfield here. First and 10. Getting away from the pressure.
No gain on the play.
Michael Vick will be under center on second and 10. And he's thrown to the ground.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense from scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
That's a terrible job by the defense in the gym. I mean, you got third and over 10 yards. You don't get a pass rush. You don't cover him down the field, and you give up the first down.
LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play.
Well, the long run that time, and there's a lot of reasons why they got that long run. But the biggest one, the good blocking up front, but what patience for the running back. He did not panic because it took a while for that running lane to develop. But it did. He saw it. He hit it. And he used his talents to get down the field for the big game.
The defense comes out of the nickel. Second and goal from the 9. McCoy's got it on the... It's a touchdown.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Lining up now for the 2. Running a little college-like option. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. They're lining up here for the onside kick. There's a yellow marker down on the field. They have the ball back, and the play's continuing.
Illegal touching. Offense.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. First down here. Wilson's back in shotgun formation. Escaping the pressure, taking off. He steps out.
Number three on the carry. Gain of five.
That's second down coming up. Going across the middle. Should have had it.
You don't see it often in today's game. These gloves these wide receivers wear, my gosh, anybody could catch it. I don't know how he dropped it.
Russell Wilson has it under center. Third and four. Screen pass. They bring him down, and the offense fails to pick up a first down on three plays. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Throwing now to his left. Interception. In on the stop.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
McCoy is a running back, but he's in the slot for this play. First and 10, left side. Here's the quick toss. He's in the clear.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line and a really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
First down following the long play. On first down, it's back to the ground game. They go to the right side. McCoy's lined up in a single back formation. Challenging the defenders to the right side. On nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
Got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. He will run this one back. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, after watching that play, I think it's safe to say it's a lower body injury. Not sure exactly what it is, but I hope the player's okay.
The Seahawks lined up in the pistol. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. The reception, easy, wide open.
When you play this cover three defense, just kind of sit back there and try not to give up the big play. That is great. The problem is you give up all these short plays. How about that throw by the quarterback on that slant pattern that time?
One more snap, and we'll head to halftime. First and 10. Looking to scramble. Throws to the right. Runs out of bounds. That does it here for the first half. Seahawks trail in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Eagles lead by 13. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. The third quarter begins with this play. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
It's really simple. Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it, and that's what happened that time.
Second down now.
Wilson from the shotgun.
In trouble now.
The Seahawks get a first down.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all in one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
First down. Offense readying for the snap.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun.
Gets away from the pressure. And here's the pass incomplete.
Well, that pass is incomplete, Jim, but that's just a terrible job by the quarterback. When they're running the slant route, just throw it right at their stomach.
And now they'll try over again on second down.
Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Forgot to catch the football.
Look the football in. With the gloves these receivers wear, the rules that you can't touch them, there's no excuse for dropping the football.
Third down now.
Wilson's got it in the gun.
Escaping the pressure, and he's able to get out to the 34-yard line.
The Seahawks will use a timeout here early in the second half. Lynch is lined up directly behind the quarterback here.
Pat Chung makes the tackle.
I can't give all the credit to the offense here. They go for it on fourth down here in the second half. Even though they're losing, the defense should have known that that play was coming, and they should have stopped it.
Miller's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward. When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
Third and two. That ball has been picked off. Good piece of tackle.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
Jackson's in the slot. First and 10. Getting sacked.
Well, you're on the offensive side. My gosh, you know they're going to blitz. So what do? You either throw the football really quick, or you have your tight end and running backs help pick up those blitzers so the quarterback has time to throw it.
And he was wide open. Eagles in the end zone.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field. And, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Here are the two-point try. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. They face first down. Wilson's going to take it from the gun.
Interception.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run, But how about this interception? Good job. Good reading of the quarterback. And a nice game.
First and 10, challenging the defenders to the right side. That'll stop the play right there.
Ken, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Ball's on the ground.
They recover their own fumble. What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession.
NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. How to hold it, he didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled. Good job with his safety getting that sack. I'll say this, he can tackle, he can cover, and he's showing us he can get to the quarterback.
Third and 17. Looking to the right side and throwing. Makes the grab. Touchdown.
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
The Eagles for the extra point.
Oh, it's a fake. So they get the touchdown. But they go for two and fail to convert.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
And he begins his return. Gets out past the 30, but down near the 35. On first down. Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
And he's intercepted. Breaks out of that one.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
First down coming up.
Wait 20!
Intercepted. They bring him to the turf.
I have to say that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield, and he's forced to the ground.
When you're the quarterback and you see a blitz, you got to know you're going to drop back. Look at a receiver and let it go. No hesitation is allowed. He hesitates, and the defense gets the sack.
Wilson's got the football after the play fake, but there's a flag thrown in. Oh, almost caught.
Pushing the foul, roughing the passer, defense.
Player showing no restraint, coming in on the quarterback, and that late hit will cost his team 15.
A lot of times these late hits are called, and I feel for the defensive player. Not in this case. That was an easy call. A blatant late hit. It's worthy of 15 yards.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. They're setting up screen. That'll close the gap.
Yeah, that was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you've done, you've closed the gap. Keep chipping away at that lead. Make the opponent keep playing. See if he gets tight. If he gets tight, you got a better chance.
They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Signals fair catch. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. Michael Vick will be under center. Now first and 10.
To the ground here. They break through. Tackle them behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
McCoy's in the backfield. Single back set. Play clock's running down. The defense gets a sack.
Well, if your offensive line's not good enough just to stop the pass rush, then you got to help them out. How do you do that? Well, you keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running backs to help out, too, blocking some of these defensive linemen.
It'll be third down. Throws to the right. No, a foot race to the end zone. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. And in for the touchdown.
You've got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. Ball's loose. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. And he is tackled at the 44. Two tight ends. First down and 10. He hauls it in.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Very nearly intercepted. Welcome back. We've got a blowout in the making. Russell Wilson has it under center. Play action. Throws the pass. The Seahawks now move the chains.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven. But don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Right where it had to be.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
It gets harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
Offense lines up here. Second and goal to go from the one. He takes it across. That's a touchdown. Able to take it across from just a couple of yards out. John Ryan will be called on to send this one down the field. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Could have taken the 1 point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. And he's brought to the ground.
Number 10 on the return.
It's first down as they head to the line. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Split backfield here, second and six. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Makes the catch. He's in the clear. The 20, the 10. It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle.
Awesome job by the defense. That time they were really surprised by the play call. The receiver gets behind the defense, but the speed of the defensive back able to make up those yards and tackles him from behind.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. Running to the right. Eagles in for the score.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history. And they'll go for that two-point conversion. He'll throw it over the middle. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. Russell Wilson has it under center. Just about 7.5 minutes to go in this one.
You talk about a blitz on the defensive side. It's all about timing. Disguise it to the last second and time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB. You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
Failing to connect there, third down. And they sack him on third down. And they force the quick three and out.
Pressuring the quarterback, that's what you love to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time they blitz, it was quick, it was fast, and they get a sack on the quarterback.
The pass doesn't find a mark.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here. Now, second down. Takes the knee. Two-minute warning. Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game. Looking at, and they score again here to pad the lead.
Like a little regret. Try to show respect, but you don't get it. I guess you don't understand what.